I remember the first time. The first time I did it. No one would suspect this of me. But they got me all wrong.
Yep, today is the day.
My friend was worried.
I'm meeting him later.
But I wasn't.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Well, I think it's a guy.
But I changed the subject. It was almost time. I did not want to be late. I wore nice clothes, did well in school, but I was so misjudged. It was late. I needed the stuff. But I've never done this before. I wonder what he's gonna look like. What am I talking about? They all look the same. I hoped he didn't kill me. And steal all my money. I was actually really scared. But I think I covered it up well. I thought, maybe it wasn't too late to get out of this. But there he was. Well, I thought it was him. Stay calm. Act cool. Act natural. What was he doing? Was it an act? When was he gonna do it? So I went for it.
So, have you got it?
Huh?
You know, the drugs.
What? Just trying to eat my lunch.
I got it all wrong. I judged him. Like people judged me. How could I be such a hypocrite? But I still needed the drugs. I know. You didn't expect that, did you? Well, she's not a drug dealer. Obviously. Ruining it. Ugh, where was he? Is this how drug deals go?
So you got the money?
I done it again. Just happened. judged.
Hey, you guessed who sold it to me. It was a girl. It was so weird.
But I bet she did the same.